So now that we know how to order three numbers from least to greatest, we're going to use what we know to order four numbers from least to greatest on an open number line. So the first thing we do is we look at, do we look at the tens place first or the ones place first? Tens place, good job. So we have the number 48, four tens. 99 has nine tens. 40 has how many tens? Four, good job. And 17 has 110. So out of these four numbers, which number has the smallest amount of tens? 17, great job. It only has 110. So that means that it's the number with the least value. So I'm going to move 17 to the end of our number line. Well, now that we're looking at four, another one thing I might do is now just look for the greatest number so I can put the greatest number at the end of our open number line. So looking right here, which number is the greatest? Which one has the biggest value in the tens place? 99, great job. So I can actually take 99 and put it at the end of my number line. And now I need to place the numbers 40 and 48 on my open number line. So we have 17 is the smallest. We know that 19 is the greatest. Which number would come next after 17? 40 or 48? 40 would. Good job, because they both have a 4 in their tens place. So now we need to look at their ones place. 40 has 0 ones. 48 has 8 ones. So 0 is less than 8. Let's put 48 in the middle, right here, okay? And then the number that would come next is 48. Now I want you to watch where I place 48. I'm going to put it kind of next to the number 40, because if I'm looking at the distance, there's a lot of numbers between 17 and 40, and there's a lot of numbers between 48 and 99. But 40 and 48, those numbers are both within the 40s, so they're close to one another. So I'm going to place them right here, okay? So if I needed to write these numbers in order from least to greatest, I would say 17, 40, 48, 99. Can you tell me what it would be like if I asked you to write them greatest to least? Can you go through and tell me how I would write my numbers? What would I do first? 99, 48, 40, 17. Good job. Okay, so now I have a question. I have a number that I want to place on the number line, and we need to figure out where the number would fit best on our number line. So we have the number 83, okay? And I need to figure out where 83 would fit on our open number line. So looking right here, is 83 less than 17 or greater than 17? It's greater than 17. So it would have to come over here. Well, let's look. Is 83 greater than or less than 40? It's greater than 40. We need to move it over. Is 83 greater than or less than 48? Greater than 48. Is 83 greater than or less than 99? 83 is less than 99. So 83 belongs between 48 and 99. 83 is closer to 99 in value, so I'm going to put it a little bit closer to 99 rather than 48. Okay? So on the next slide, you are going to have a math talk where you're going to have to look at numbers on a number line and decide where one of the missing numbers belongs. Okay? So use what you know about open number lines and place value to talk with your classmates or family members about it.